Alright. So getting some really weird, like, Artron readings from these sewers here. Oh, for God's sake. Come on, let's realize. Much more conspicuous.
Ooh, yeah. Much more terrifying.
I think this TARDIS was watching the BBC. That's interesting. Alright,
yeah,
Logan.
Terrifying. Yeah.
Where should we meet up?
You pick.
How about Unit HQ? This is why you fly with stabilizers. Much easier.
Might as well keep the golden claw. Yeah, I can't change you though. Let me guess, it's over here.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the one.
Oh, you can't see where I put my card in. It's so hidden.
Logan, you already think it was gonna be a chameleon circuit. No, it doesn't have to think so.
Right?
Yeah, it does. Nice. 5:40. Well, that's out of date. Might as well look at the inside. Oh, you've redecorated. I don't like it. That's a lie, I really like it. Although it's not tuned to the BBC, so could be better. Okay, yeah, I like it. Except for the gold. I don't like the gold very much.
I think I like the gold.
So are you gonna be a tripod first or should I?
I hide.
Okay, I'll spawn my tripod. Let me know when you're hidden.
Okay. Yeah, I think. Yeah, that's better. Yeah. That says it. Oh. That's it. It's about to have a backup on up.
So, are you hidden?
No.
Back. This looks ridiculous.
One eternity later.
Okay, I'm not hidden.
Logan, forest or city?
City.
Oh, really? Let me fucking guess. Basically, do you see me? Do you see me? Okay.
No.
Hint. Hint.
Your butt. That's your hint.
We don't know. Get out of that hut, Logan. Unless you're not in there.
Something dark.
Dark. Dark. Why? Sorry.
Wait a second. Do you see me? Right now. Too easy. My turn. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is the hiding spot.
I'm looking down at it.
This is the hiding spot where a long time ago Logan hid here, and his hints were arc and rocks. So now if I say arc or rocks, he'll know exactly where I am. So I'm gonna try to avoid saying that. Okay. I'm hidden.
Mm-hmm.
I'm hidden.
Okay. Right now.
I can still see you.
I'm an owl, fear me.
That's not an owl, that's a tripod.
But I'm an owl. I'm on a tree.
Where are you shooting?
I can shoot lasers.
Okay.
I am there.
Up where? No, I said it was on the city side of the river. So the opposite of where you are.
12 seconds later.
You're on the wrong side of the river, you numpty.
Other side of the river. What is that, a beacon?
Am I getting close?
You're staying the same temperature exactly.
Huh?
You're staying the same temperature. The exact same temperature.
Now?
Cannot tell. You know that cat from last episode? He's directly behind me. Purring again. Purring in his sleep. He purrs in his sleep.
Am I facing the right way?
I don't know. Have you stuck? What side of the tri? Oh, wait. Yeah. No. Yeah. No. No. Turn slowly. Yes. Wait, no. Opposite of that. Do you want another hint?
What?
Arc.
Hang on a minute.
Do you want another hint?
Is it rocks?
Maybe. I'm going back to my hiding place where you couldn't find me last time.
Really?
Yes, I am.
Ugh, barnacles.
Stop turning into SpongeBob.
No.
That was risky.
I'm practically in that light show.
Oh my god, yes you are. Ah, light bullshit. Show,
feed me.
You're unfearable. You're ridiculous. Okay. I'm hidden again somewhere else.
Really now?
Yes, I've gone somewhere else and hid.
Is it something with rocks?
Kind of, sort of, not really. Your hint is...
Nothing.
Your hint is bork.
Bork?
What did you say that? That's not what it is. That's not even the right sample count! What the
What I meant to say was, your hand is Noah, not Bork. Noah.
The fuck? Am I getting clues?
I literally don't know. Oh, wait, I hear you.
Look at the sky!
I can't!
So you tell me you cannot see the sky, eh?
Okay, Logan. Just look towards the forest, right? I'm gonna give you a small clue.
Uh-huh. So the blue.
Did you see that?
What?
Did you see me? Oh, never mind. Like, turn 90 degrees in any direction, and I'll tell you if you're getting hotter or colder.
Okay.
Colder. Cold. Yeah, warmer. Slightly warmer. You're not gonna get very much. You're not gonna get very much warmer unless you go directly that way. Warmer. Wait. Colder. Warmer. Colder. Way colder. Colder. Warmer. Nope. Wait. Turn 90 degrees. Other way. Turn around. Yes, there. Okay, forward. And 90 degrees to the right. May I draw your attention to the hint that I gave you right here? Nope. Turn around, Logan. Look at the skull. Look where the skull is hovering around. It's hovering around a boat, Logan. A boat.
A boat, eh?
Yeah, look, a boat. I see your legs, what Logan. Boat? I see your legs, Logan. Shit! Woo! Ow. Indeed.
Na 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 na. And I was like, alright. Where am I?
I'm parking my TARDIS. Okay, I can adjust it from there. So, Logan, what should we do now?
TARDIS hide and seek.
I mean, alright, I already have mine hidden, so what?
So we gonna play it?
Yeah, why not?
Okay. So, am I hiding?
No, I'm hiding. My TARDIS is already hidden.
Oh.
Your hint is Grand Funk. Very inconspicuous.
No, I guess it's still in chameleon circuit.
Yeah, it's still in its chameleon circuit. The same chameleon circuit. But there are several boxes like that around the map.
Ah, brother. It's being more difficult to find you. Maybe impossible.
Impossible, like the impossible girl. Off in the distance, I can see the Atlantic building. And I can also see
the Atlantic building.
Yes, and a warehouse.
So you must be somewhere high.
Not necessarily. I can also see a warehouse. I can also see the warehouse. I can also see the posh building.
The posh building.
And a radio tower. I can also see one of the spawn areas.
Spawn areas. Wait a minute.
I'll give you a hint. My chameleon circuit is thinner than most of the other boxes on the map, and it's not aligned properly, so once you see it, it'll be easy to work out what it is. Do you give up?
Yeah.
You give up?
Yeah.
Okay, go to the warehouse. But go slightly past the warehouse and onto the railroad. Don't go inside the interior, Logan. That would be stupid.
Hi, Jan.
Wait. Oh. I told you not to do that. Just go to the exterior, Logan. There you are.
Hello, come in. Oh, hi, Jan. I hide and you get me.
Deal. Forest or city, Logan?
Forest.
It's a good place to hide.
Want me to give you a hint of where I am?
Yeah.
It's somewhere that you put clothes on.
I was just about to go there. Dematerializing. Come on, hurry up. Don't have all day.
Wait, you're using your takeoff or landing? Oh, there you are. Oh.
I win.
Now you gotta get into it first.
What? No. That's... What?
To win, you gotta get inside the TARDIS interior.
Please land somewhere conspicuous, and don't give me a very obvious hint, like, oh, somewhere you hang your clothes. Make it like a riddle or something.
I'm not good at riddles, Jan.
I'll turn into the Riddler, then. Turn into fucking Jim Carrey. Put on a green fucking jumper with a bunch of question marks on it.
And land in.
And answer this. Riddle me this. Doctor Who.
Okay, I'm landed.
Checking back rooms. Nope. Not that ballsy, are ya?
You know, okay. I can if I want to.
Okay, give me a cheeky hint. Nothing obvious, something cheeky. As if I'm
somewhere that's not on the floor.
Something that is not on the floor.
Mm-hmm.
Eh? Eh? Give me an obvious hint, then.
I'm near the Russian base, but I'm not on the floor.
Huh? Where could that be?
Yeah.
Where the fuck could that be?
Look around the Russian base, you numpties. I can see the hangar. The landing building and the garage thing. Or whatever you pronounce it as, in American or Britain or Brickwin.
Brickwin?
I'm going to add some subtitles too.
Brickwin? Brickwin.
Sure, why not?
Brickwin. Harlequin?
Do you see me? I'm pretty obvious. There you are.
Please don't take off. I need this victory.
Oh, guess what, Jan?
Don't, please. No! Jan! No! The only way to win this is the fucking is the fucking materialize inside the fucking TARDIS. That's the only way to fucking win this.
Not really.
How fast do I have to be?
I'm gonna hide somewhere more evil.
Fine. Well, just give me a hint that's not very obvious, and it might take a bit of deducing to find out.
No, I'm not good at that.
Well, just make a pun or something. Just make a pun. Make a pun.
Okay.
Checking back rooms because they don't trust you. Little tiny cheeky hint that might take a while to find out.
Okay, pun. There is something you put a light. Actually, this is there. This is quite bright situation, if you know what I mean.
A quite bright situation?
Mm-hmm.
A bright situation.
It has just fell off.
Fell off?
Looking much better.
I wonder where you could be. You know what hint I would have given for that place, Logan?
No face. And no expression.
I would have given the hint Ray Bradbury. And if that didn't work, Foghorn. No, damn it! TARDIS!
Where are you?
I fell off. Where are you? Fell off. And I still need no clips out of my TARDIS too early.
Go.
That's it. Where's my TARDIS? Oh shit, where's my TARDIS? There's my TARDIS.
I got this weird glitch.
Oh, good parking, Doctor. You didn't move. You barely moved at all.
Well, I fell, and I looked like I'm landing in the water.
Come on! Bastard! Bastard! I was stuck close! I missed it by that much! I should have just no-clipped in! Let's make just a new rule to give the hunting player just a chance, okay?
Okay.
After the first three times at getting caught, the hider's Artron banks are depleted, and they can't dematerialize anymore.
Okay, can I at least hit, flight mode?
Yes, you can hit flight mode. But you can't fly. You can just use it to right yourself. Why are you still there, Logan? Why are you still there, Logan?
Fucking glitch. Oh, hi, Jan. Where am I going?
My turn is now. Jan. Oh fuck! My turn to hide, and I'm not going to be a twat. I'm actually going to change my chameleon circuit. Okay, Logan. No peeking.
I'm in some interior.
Okay, good.
What? Okay.
Okay.
Are you hidden?
your hint is Dexter.
Win it. Is the second one laboratory?
I'm not saying, I'm only giving you one hint. You know, there is also a there is also a TV show about a serial killer called Dexter, right? So it could be referring to the laboratory, or it could be referring to somewhere where it looks like the bodies would be buried.
Hang on a minute.
Okay, I just got to the bottom of my tea, and all the sugar and stuff had floated to the bottom, because I forgot to stir it.
We got one, two, got.
Are you counting gravestones?
One, two.
You're counting gravestones, aren't you? You're totally counting gravestones.
Wait a minute, there's one little bush that's out of place here.
Yeah, because it's a bush you're looking for. Totally.
It's one little bush and I can like see it.
12 seconds later.
Dang it. This bush is real.
Okay, let's take all the hints together. Graphs, Radiophonic Workshop, and Dexter. What do all these things have in common?
Russian base?
No! I'm in the laboratory! I am in the laboratory under the crypt. How is this hard to find?
Wait, under the cliff?
Crypt. Tales from the crypt!
6.5 hours later.
It's next to the church, you pillock!
3 weeks later.
Okay, Logan, you know in the crypt, there's a red tunnel that leads to boxes, and if you break the boxes, there's like a laboratory. I'm in the laboratory.
Hang on a minute. I just saw a red tunnel.
God damn it, Logan.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting, and they had to hire a new one.
I'm out. Okay, good. You're nowhere near me. Okay. Do you want a hint?
Sure.
Okay, Logan. Your hint is... Hang on, let me think of a good hint. Old Navy.
Oh, never heard of that.
Okay, good. Then you'll never find me. And the only hint you'll probably get is too obvious. So let me think. The Lion, the Witch, and the Blank. I have a certificate that means I've been around one of these before. And I know how to pilot the things normally stored here. You know what? I'm gonna let you win with this one, if you can find me. If you can find me, I'll let you win. Okay, Logan.
Is it something I had before?
Yeah. You find quite a lot of these at thrift stores. The USS Enterprise has one of these in the back. H-A-L, HAL. Really, you're not getting any of this. Do you want the obvious hint or what? What's something you put clothes on?
Hang on a minute. Oh my god.
Yes. Hang on a minute. Hanger. Open the pot. Open the hanger bay doors, Hal. I've been around one of these because I know how to fly a tiny little plane. So planes are stored in a hanger. Do you find a lot of hangers at thrift stores? The USS Enterprise has a hanger bay in the back. Are you giving it now?
Yeah.
In fact, I'm in the exact place you parked last time. the exact place, the exact pixel. Hi, Logan. Is that the Matt Smith TARDIS?
I landed.
I can fix it. Okay. This is my TARDIS. Go on in.
There you go. Yeah, one.
And I have your TARDIS.
Hang on. Look at both my TARDIS. I said, must sell your TARDIS to get my TARDIS back. Okay, so what the hell is this controls? You. That's the power button.
I am now hiding with your TARDIS. This is amazing.
Hey.
I am hiding in your TARDIS. And you are seeking and you are seeking in my TARDIS.
Oh, I can change your definition. Oh. Can TARDIS swap?
Do you want a hint?
Yeah.
Fallout. And while you're searching, I'm going to explore the corridors a bit.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That's a room.
Flying watching in the middle.
Wait, what?
Hey, oh. Destination, let's go there. Let's...
What?
No, let's go there.
What?
Let's see if the mine right there.
This is not real physics. How's that looping on itself? So... What? Logan, did you park inside your own TARDIS?
No.
You can't materialize inside your own. Okay. You're gonna materialize inside the TARDIS, aren't you? I knew it.
Now I hate you, little sneaky bugger. Hey, you sneaky bugger. Well, guess what, Jan? You can't get your TARDIS now.
Yes, I can.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Wait, you're rematerializing immediately? You've not thought out this plan, have you?
Right.
Fine.
Well, I have an idea.
What?
Oh. What's your oh.
I found you to it.
Oh well. And this time I'm gonna make it too big. I'm gonna make it
training for the ballet, TARDIS.
This will 100% destroy the universe.
Wait, just you spawn the sun, I'll deal with it.
No, I'll deal with it.
Alright, fine.
Spawn the sun.
Can I just do both? Because I have a really good idea.
It's more fun if I do it.
Okay, you spawn. Okay.
Okay, but first, summon your talents away.
Right. Oh, great parking, TARDIS. Helmet regulator! Let's get it into the sky first. And then...
Then what?
Then we crash.
Damn! Oh, that was my turn!
No, it wasn't. You did it last time. You did it last time. Wait, where is it? Oh, we're in it. I've engulfed the entire map in the sun. Where does it end? It's bigger than the map!
Wait, what?
If you can't move, that's because it's bigger than the map.
Wait. I'm lagging. So...
Okay, I'm gonna edit it to make it look like it crashed. Actually, it being bigger than the sun might actually be funnier, so... Yeah. Bork.